My sister-in-law talked to me about my lack of activity in Atlanta, and I've been thinking about it, and I've taken it to heart. I've decided to start working out in the mornings.
That's good.
Working out is a necessary evil.